the shoes with the gold teeth don't really match with the
nowadays, he's fine, ALS. But I ain't gonna lie, he letting that stop him. He ain't letting that quit him. What's your excuse? I'll wait. Thought so. Shut up. Keep climbing. Now everybody out there, if you watch this right now, you blessed. If you woke up today, you blessed. Inhale those blessings, baby. Exhale all that negative bullshit.
I'm hot hoes all
if 120 is not available for you, listen to me. You gotta believe it and you achieve it. Keep failing. Fulfill forward, damn it. Get teeth, come on.
Everybody always asks me how I'm so positive.
Cause I thought I realized the question this year in particular. How you wake up and view yourself on the morning call time? Maybe one of the most important things in your life. So when you brush your teeth, when you wash your face in the morning, I want you to really check yourself in the mirror. Hey, Bob, check yourself, baby. Be yourself as the king, as the queen. Celebrate your greatness. Get your ass to third. Three, two, take it out. Let's stand. Come on. Woo! Yo, don't outsource your greatness, baby. There's no outsourcing it. You can't find it on the Instagram hashtag. It's right here. It's right here. Come on.
I'm exhausted.
Take your time. I know. You got 45 seconds for God to us, right? It's like just a little bit of your comfort zone. That's exactly what we wanted right there. That's where growth happens. That's where development happens. Not in the comfort zone, baby. Confidence happens in the comfort zone. Your growth happens outside of it, right? But continue to step that one foot outside of it. That's all I ask, y'all. Stay down.